Yes, you got it. Yeah. On the other side.
Good. Not done yet.
Thank you.
parkowanie, podjeżdżam teraz z samochodem. Podjeżdżam samochodem i tam kwiatem jeżdżą całe życie, nie? No i ten, i ten pan tam mieszkał.
Samochodem podjadą, to i 500.
All right. So if you are coming to Corinthos, It's a beautiful place. You can visit the ancient Corinthos. You can go to the bridge and do some bungee jumping. And if you want to hang out and if you want to just chill and be at the beach, drink your coffee or maybe cocktail and maybe eat, then Loutraki is your place. So right now I am in Loutraki. I will be taking a walk to show you this place, how it is, how it looks like, how is the view. Well, the view is gorgeous. Look at this. This is so beautiful. So I'm gonna just walk around and shoot whatever it is in front of my lens and show it to you. And if you like this video, hit the like button and also share your thoughts, recommendations in the comment section. And if you are already having a good time and if you want to explore more of Greece, consider subscribing. And let's enjoy the walk.
όπλα.
Άστα εκεί!
Αχιλέα! Χαμόγελα τότε.
Γεια! Χάστα! Κούκα μπαρ!
Τι τα κάνετε!
Thank you.
κάστρα, αυτό με μια τρίγωνη εξόδηση.
Ναι, με την τρίγωνη. Όχι, οπλικός.
Οπλικός.
So one another thing that I can highly recommend to see, to watch or to experience yourself if you are visiting Corinthos is the bungee jumping. It's so exciting, and this is the place, and if you are into sports, I highly recommend. Also, even if you are not interested in the bungee jumping, you can come see the other people when they are doing it. You can listen to their noises. And you can see this canal, whatever you call it. So the way it is cut and the way it is. So it's going to be an amazing experience as well. And as far as I can see, I guess there is the bungee jumping area over there. And we have some memorial stuff in this area. And also, we have a pump station, we have shops to buy like a snack or like a Coca-Cola or whatever. Now I'm gonna walk the bridge to show you, to give you a better angle, a better view. Okay, so this is really a good experience to stand here. I feel something here a little bit. I have hydrophobia maybe. Yeah, you can take a selfie here. You can do whatever. Maybe see how they built it and how unique this is. And it's not just there is not just one bridge. I can see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 bridges are over this canal, and this was it for Corinthos. I hope you liked the video, and if you did, hit the like button and also share your thoughts in the comment section. And if you are already having a good time and you want to explore more of Greece, then hit the subscribe button. And other than that, until the next time, peace.